Hey Tigers, I'm Josh, bringing you some goofy, interesting, silly, wacky, wonderful, awesome, very awesome news today.
And I'm Tamir, telling you more about important news and other announcements.
And I'm Asher, with all the info on sports. Now, here's the news and announcements
you
need to know.
Video.
Tigers, Mock Rock is coming to Slow High.
You may be wondering, what is Mock Rock?
Keep watching to find out. They can never keep me down, I'm going, and if I ever fail to snow, I'll go again. I never quit, because I know that every loss may lead to another win. I'm going up. Happy hour, but it's always happy hour.
Ride with the mob, hum do Allah. Check in with me, and do your job. Berg is the name, Bimbola did the chain, Tono for the watch, Prezi playing Jane, Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior, Hermes, nigga, feed a village in Liberia, DMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria, mama see me all BT and start tearing up, I'ma start killing niggas, how you get that trap, I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night,
get a Woodstock pizza dinner on us,
as well as free entry into prom and winter formal,
and be the 2023 Mock Rock champions.
And everyone who participates will get a free t-shirt.
Tryouts will be the first Thursday after winter break, January 12th.
The competition will be on the 24th,
so get excited and get your friends together.
Hello, seniors. It's scholarship season. Want to know more? Because I sure do. The SLHS local scholarships will open on December 21st. But the Community Foundation of SLO has many lucrative scholarships, and their applications is open. Many of the Community Foundation scholarships are renewable, which means they're more than 1 year. Check it out. Most are due February 1st. And be sure to check out the Class of 2023 Google Classroom for all sorts of updates.
Rev your engine, Tigers. Here's a message from the SLO Auto Club and their upcoming car meet.
Giveaway winners for Thursday, December 7th. Student Julia Rizzo and staff Ivan Simon. Come by the library and make your book selection. More winners announced Monday. There is still time to enter the giveaway. Stop by and fill out your entry.
That's all, Tigers. Now to Asher with the sports.
Hey Tigers, it's Asher with your Tiger Sports. Boys Varsh and JV Basketball will be competing in the St. Joe's Tournament. Boys Varsity and JV Soccer will be competing in Thousand Oaks. And Boys Varsh Soccer will be competing in Lompoc High School. Girls Varsh Soccer will also be competing in Templeton. Wrestling will also be competing in East Bakersfield. Now back to Josh and Tamir for lunch and U.S. history.
Thanks, Asher.
For lunch today, we got orange chicken and fried rice veggie egg roll with a fried rice Italian with an Italian sub, pork and ham and turkey, local cheese plate with a Cal Poly box and a Thai veggie curry with fried rice.
And on this day in U.S. history, in 1978, the first game of women's pro basketball league was played by Chicago Hustle versus the Milwaukee Doves.
That's all for Tigers. See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.